But tonight is the makings of being the best show we played in 10 fucking years. Thank you, Los Angeles. You know what? And from the bottom of my heart, I know there are better things you could have spent your money on Friday night, and I appreciate you coming out here to see us. Thank you. Yeah. We'll play it, don't you worry. Okay. Get the hell, baby. Hey, where's the last time we played here was a guy that wanted to hear another Wasted Night. I asked him his name and he said another Wasted Night, and I said, so when you were born your mother said he looks like another Wasted Night? I think that's what I'll name the fucking guy. No, baby. Alright, you guys ready? From here on out, just old shit, older shit, older shit, old shit. Let's fucking go! Wait, hold on, wait, whoa, whoa. That looked really good. Let me take a picture of that. Let's see. Hold on, let's recreate that. We're gonna play old shit, old shit, old shit! Thank you. Let's hear for all the people that came down and played tonight too, especially the antagonists from Atlanta. Those are our buddies. We've been doing these shows together and they're fucking great. Whoa. Wally, you ready to go? There's another Wasted Night, motherfucker. Walter starts this one whenever he's ready, and it's called 19th Hole.
Yeah.
here's one of a Boston out of LA. I wrote this song when I was 15 years old. The lyrics go like this, or they used to go like this. We just want to have some fun. We just want to have some fun while we're young enough to get away with it. Okay, but we're going to fast forward a few years and change the lyrics to we just want to have some fun. We just want to have some fun while we're still alive to get away with it. My friend Dean Jackson thought that one up. So here we go. Our Boston out of LA is the fastest one all night. It's called Have Fun. Here we go, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
So bad after we're the set list over here and right here. But the next song is another one up Boston, LA. Back when we were young little kids. 15 years old, snorting cocaine. You've all seen the pictures. Okay, hold on. We were in San Francisco last night. Left to jump on an airplane at 4:30 a.m. We weren't playing until midnight. And I was begging and pleading the audience. I was just asking, does anybody have any cocaine? San Francisco cannot find any. I found some in LA before the fucking sun went down. Here's another one, once again, up Boston, LA. It's called, I Got Rabies! Fuck me! Let's go! Keep it down now! Fuck me! Smells. Thank you. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I want to stop the show for a second. These two guys are up here doing their job. What's your name? What's your name? JT, okay. What's your name over there? Bradley. All right, don't fuck with them and they won't fuck with you, but I just got one request. You guys came here and paid money to see Gay Green, not two bouncers, right? So can you guys please move over a little bit and you guys be cool? Thank you very much. Thank you, JT. Alright, so they're over there. Don't make them have to get violent because we're just gonna stop the show and beat the fuck out of them. And you guys just don't be knuckleheads, okay? And this is kind of for bouncers. It's for all the fucking cops, especially those cocksuckers in LA. Fuck the police! This one's called Protect and Serve! Just for me, yesterday, all the criminals. have escaped. But I knew it builds another bomb. The liquor store's been closed, and all the people fucking froze. But I killed it. Build another bomb. Here's another one off Another Waste of Night. We're gonna pick it up. This one's called Scared to Hate. You ready? Thank you. Back when we were youngsters growing up, there was a part of Massachusetts called Cape Cod. There's a band there called The Freeze. You guys remember them? Well, among many of the other bands he's played in, we're going to invite a good friend of ours, Billy Close, out here. He played with The Freeze for years, as well as many other hardcore bands. Not only is he a great friend, he's one of the funniest motherfuckers I've met in his life, in my whole life. Let's hear it for Billy Close. Don't worry, we're still gonna play Gangrene song. Okay, you guys finish the sentence for me. This one's called Skate 2! We're not the ball. We're not the half-back. You're out of here.
Don't
so fucked up, I can't even say it. I'm not a wasted man. I'm on the grave. I've been killing this place to this guy. Walls inside and keep me away. Put my water and spank in my snake. I'm no longer wasting night. I'm on the ground. Los Angeles, you can't pull me down. I'm no wasting night. I lost a little friend. Get you in the rock. I don't know how long you're hit, bro. Thank you for letting guys be cool. Fucking best show in here, guys.